wrong with them. Amen. Amen. And when you call me, the Lord dropped the word in my spirit right here. Who are the musicians that we're celebrating? Amen. I want to talk to y'all. Amen. Not just y'all, but every musician also in the church. Amen. Amen. You know, this is something about getting into the presence of the Lord. Amen. And you having the right outfit on. Amen. When I say the right outfit, I mean the right outfit for worship. Amen. That's conducive for worship. Amen. That knows the heart for the people. I'm talking about the right outfit. You got to be ready for battle. Amen. And when some of us come, we don't come ready for battle. Amen. We come with a good zoom and a good, but we got to come. We got to be ready for battle. Amen. Amen. We're going to move forward. Amen. There's just two scriptures I want to read. One is in 1 Samuel. Chapter 16. Go from 1 Samuel, then go over to 2 Kings. Chapter 3, amen. I feel Jesus in the room, amen. And I'm wide open right now, so you can go. You already missed it, amen. You should have went into the worship, amen. Amen. We worship God. But it reads, it says, and it came to pass, when the evil spirit from God was upon Saul, that David took in heart and played with his hand. So Saul was refreshed and was well, and the evil spirit departed from him. 2 Kings chapter 3, verses 15 says, but now bring me a minstrel. And it came to pass, when the minstrel played, that the hand of the Lord came upon him. I just want to talk to the musicians real quick. When you play, the Lord really deal with me this. He said, you got to know three things when you preach, when you play, sorry. You got to know the heart of God. You got to know the heart of the man of God. And you got to know the heart of the people of God. And I'm going to ask God to show me some things in the scripture concerning this. He began to show me that music softens up the heart and make preaching real easy. It sets an atmosphere. See, I feel an atmosphere up in this room. I don't know if you feel it. But I feel an atmosphere of worship in the room now. And in the atmosphere, it makes us begin to cry, Lord, you are holy. There is none like you in the earth. As I search high and I search low, I couldn't find nobody like you. When the atmosphere get right, healing enters the atmosphere. Anybody ever been sick? And walk into a real good healing worship environment. And all of a sudden, your body started to line up the way God created it to line up. Anybody ever needed a deliverance, they couldn't get it nowhere. But came in a good worship environment. And God came in and spoke a word down to you. Musicians, you got to be sensitive to the spirit. I tell my folks every time, everywhere we go, we saw a quartet tonight because we knew we was going to a traditional Baptist church. And there's nothing wrong with that. But if we didn't come in here saying, Lord, I lift your name on high, the looks would have been a little different. But I knew if we saw just like him, it would be received. He said, you got to be sensitive to the Holy Spirit. And know that there's a difference between praise and worship.
Amen.
Before I started pastoring at the old church, not before, another church that I pastored there, but I had a musician at my old church. One saved, he was very skillful though. And every time the Spirit would move, he would take us to worship. I mean, he would take us to praise. But there would be sometimes God just wanted to worship in the sanctuary.
Amen.
And I put him to the side one day, I said, you got to be sensitive to the Spirit. You got to know what God is saying in the house. more he played, the more refreshed he got. The more he played, the more his spirit got at ease. The more he played, the more his spirit got at ease. The more he played, the more his spirit got at ease. Can I get you to help on the symbol? The more he played, the more his spirit got at ease. The more he played, the more his spirit got at ease. The more he prayed, the more his spirit got at ease. The more he prayed, the more his spirit got at ease. The more I'm in the call of the name of Jesus, the better I start feeling. But I realize you've been power in the name of Jesus. The healing. Everything I need, why would God got it? My wife ain't got it. My mom and dad ain't got it. My brother ain't got it. My sister ain't got it. Brother Shiloh ain't got it. Saint Paul ain't got it. But God got it. So that's why we worship God in the beauty of holiness. The Bible says that they that worship Him. Was worshiping Him in spirit and in truth. But I found out was everybody. I said everybody. I said everybody. 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 To praise the Lord. Everybody. To praise the Lord. But everybody. Ain't never heard of Him. Everybody. We are a worshiping congregation. We love the Lord with all of our heart. But He's been good to us. Can I get a witness in the house? God is a good God. God is a good God. The more I praise Him, the more I serve Him. The more I live my word.
Yeah.
we love the Lord. Cause he heard our cry. And pitied our every moan. Oh God. All I hear the Lord say, set the atmosphere up now. Set the atmosphere up now.